Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Myles, Fury Jury, and one of the original Ultimate Fighter winners, Diego Sanchez.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, coming in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, Diego Sanchez! Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 15 wins, no losses, standing 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of San Diego, California, USA, Myles Fury Jury.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki will be our referee.
First one, you ready? You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Blue trunks for Sanchez. White trunks for Jury. Joe, Diego Sanchez as successful as any fighter in the UFC today, but if you see a weakness, what would it be?
When he was fighting in the welterweight division, the strong elite wrestlers of that division, like Josh Koscheck and John Fitch, they were able to take him down and they were able to stop his takedown attempt. So if I had to say one weakness, I would say his wrestling against physically stronger, better wrestlers.
Wow, back up to the feet.
Vicious uppercut.
Oh, there's a big left hand.
Oh, that head kick landed.
He's looking for that right hand, Mike.
It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook.
Every shot he throws, he's looking to KO you.
He clipped him with an uppercut.
Oh, somebody's going to go down. Take down. Myles Jury is very active on his back, and he's always looking for a submission. So his opponent needs to be aware that he's still in danger here.
He is very aggressive off his back. If his opponent does not watch his arms, he will throw up multiple submission attempts.
He wants this fight back on its feet. He's stacking him here, keeping the pressure on. Jury with a good punch. Side control.
This is where those knees to the body can come and play.
Jury gets up very nicely.
Look at that, right to the temple. Oh, big head kick.
Hard hook. Nice combination by Sanchez. Man, he connected with that front kick.
Again.
Both men looking to finish.
He hurt him with that hook.
Big combination.
Powerful right hand.
That's a takedown.
Oh,
that's a huge takedown. And again, he gets back on his feet.
Hard kick to the head.
Big connection. Oh.
Whoa!
Connects with a big right hand.
Oh, head kick.
That's a big hook.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh.
Nice.
That's the end of round number one.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that MMA fans will be talking about for quite some time.
Here we see a beautiful takedown. And here's another perfectly executed takedown. And here's another very nice takedown. Incredible highlights in that round.
And the lovely Brittany. Round two is underway. Diego Sanchez has had his way with his opponent so far in this fight, and he'll look for more of the same in this round.
Yeah, he had his way in that round. Gonna be interesting to see what kind of adjustments his opponent makes in the next.
Wow, nice front kick.
Oh, we got tagged.
Wow, how good is this?
High kick.
Good inside leg kick.
He caught the kick.
He ducks under and blasts for the takedown. Sanchez's right eye is starting to swell up.
Good shot.
Sanchez is keeping busy from his half guard. And he decides to stand up and wants to strike. Back and forth battle. Superman punch. Flying knee. He connects with the punch.
Big right hand.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, nice.
Sanchez with the combination. Wow. And now he gets the big takedown. Diego Sanchez has done an incredible job in controlling this fight. His takedowns have been excellent.
His takedowns are great tonight, and one of the reasons is he's mixing it up with his strikes. You never know what's coming. Good left hook.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
The Superman jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Good combination by Sanchez. That cut on his face.
Oh, he got him. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Powerful hook.
Tagged him with the Superman punch. You block those still stun
nice
you.
Nice work with the hook.
What a brawl. These guys are going off. Oh, beautiful hook.
Sanchez's uppercut nearly connects.
Good uppercut.
Under a minute.
Oh, huge slam.
45 seconds on the clock.
Jury gets back up again.
Nice kicks.
Superman punch.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. Sanchez is cut open here, Mike. He got hit with a big uppercut there, Mike.
Wow!
Whoa!
Oh, that one hurt. Caught him again.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Round two comes to a close. Diego Sanchez is very lucky there.
He was saved by the bell, Mike. Big shot landed, went down. Very dangerous moment for him.
All right, we won that round two.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. And here we see it from another angle. He gets hit and dropped. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
The lovely Ariane here tonight inside Staples Center in Los Angeles, California.
Stop! Here we go, final round, you ready? You ready?
Five minutes remain in the fight. Sanchez's face is a mess. That cut on his cheek continues to get worse.
Nice, very nice combination.
Here we take a look at the number of knockdowns landed.
This has been a wild fight. Both fighters have been knocked down. Both fighters have been badly hurt. I would not be surprised to see one of these guys get knocked out.
Head kick, nicely done.
Myles Jr. is aware that his opponent's hurt, and he's looking to continue to do damage.
He certainly is targeting that cut. You can absolutely tell he's zeroed in on it.
He connects with the head from the top. Joe, from this position, he might have an armbar.
And his arm is out.
Keep in top position and work your elbows.
And he's back up.
Look at this.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now.
Nice flying knee attempt there.
Sanchez with the left that connects. That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, he clipped him there.
Jury with front kick. He tries to set up the head kick.
Superman punch.
Oh, landed it.
Solid punch by Jerry.
What an exchange here.
Great front kick to the face. Nice combo. Oh, oh, that rocked him.
Oh, it dropped him.
My.
Just like that.
Myles Jerry wins by knockout.
Let's take one more look at the end of this fight. Here is a huge uppercut, and that is the end. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Here it is one more time. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest. 3 minutes, 25 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by knockout, Myles Fury Jury.
Myles Jury, winner by knockout.